Hello, Shadycast here, playing another custom map. Yay!
It's Total Wipeout.
Yep, if you
in
haven't...
In Minecraft, as yes. These two signs here say. Rules. Do not break or place anything. Kind of obvious. Do not fly or cheat in any way.
That's kind of obvious too.
Follow the path through this door to begin the qualifier.
Okay. Shut the door behind you.
To the wooden roller coaster, to the qualifier. You want the what qualifier?
Which one?
We'll have to have a look at the wooden roller coaster after.
Yeah.
Until she.
It's gonna get on to our qualifier thing. Get off.
To the qualifier. Done the qualifier. No.
Nope.
Right, rules. Stick to the defined route at all times. Do not break or place anything. No cheating, flying, etc. Not have to time yourself if you don't want to. If you miss the final jump, swim to the one to one of the platforms. Or when you pull the lever on, read this way. It is recommended that you time yourself. Start the timer as soon as you go past the start point, which is here. End it when you land in the white hole at the end. Or
that
when
depends,
you pull the lever on the platform. Post your time on the form topic. We're not timing ourselves, are we?
Well, I don't mind. Is it like a swim?
Have you watched Total Wipeout before?
Oh, I can see what it is, yes. Okay, you ready? Do you want to put the timer or not?
No. Can I go first?
Yeah.
Geronimo!
Dude's now going down the thing. And I'll go next now. Whee!
And remember, there's no sprint jumping, hot salt sand. Yeah. Oh god. Do you get to skip to the next one? No, you have to go back.
Oh.
To the start.
Oh. Yes. And Sir Shady 88 does it in one. Oh god.
Oh, I fell again. Oh, are you sprint jumping though?
No, I'm not, actually.
Oh god.
Oh, fair. Now I did. Oh. No way. No!
Oh god, hell.
I know it's hard, this one, even though it's the same one. Yes!
Oh god, spell.
And Josh. And Callum has done it again! And now he's coming up to the punching things. Oh god, I start it. Oh god. Oh god! Oh my god, that's dead off, you can't do that. No way!
Oh god.
Is there any way of... Push this up the sucker puncher. Only push once. No way! Can we walk around it or anything? Because people usually get out.
So close.
How are you meant to do it anyway?
I don't know. Oh god.
No way can you do that.
I got close.
How? Can you press it again?
No.
Oh god, no.
And you broke it.
And they've gone past a sucker punch.
And Josh finishes it first. Woo!
And now it's coming to the big balls of doom.
That's what she said.
Hey, you sprinted then.
I've got a broad hole, that helps.
I'm gonna have to sprint now because
I'm gonna have to. I've got to disconnect and reconnect. I've got a world hole.
And Callum does it by cheating. Oh crap. Oh my god.
Why do I have to have wall times?
I failed straight away on that one. Oh, you have to go back up? No way.
Where'd you go back up?
Here. Well, you didn't.
Oh, you gotta redo it. You gotta redo the big balls.
Do you? Oh god.
Actually,
oh my, oh my god. Oh god. This is impossible. Oh, oh. No! I meant to do that. There's no way of doing that. Oh, do you just go over there? I didn't know.
Done.
And Callum finishes it at around the same time.
How do you get back off?
There we go.
I'm lazy. I need to.
Back to the start. Come on, Clark. I'll see you in a bit.
Right.
Goodbye.
I can't access chest.
No. You're going into the distance and you've gone. Oh yeah, that was the Dizzy Dummies over there.
Because the Dizzy Dummies is the last one. Right, I know how you do this.
I don't. Okay. Single player. I know. Come on.
Stand on the red square, choose a podium.
Nothing in there.
It is.
Oh, you took it.
Oh god, the ladders just flew off.
Yeah, I think we were meant to put that after.
What do you mean?
We need to quickly go up there or something. How do I play it? I have no idea.
You know what? We need to fly up there.
No.
Oh god.
Oh god. Okay, so what am I meant to do? Am I meant to stand on this?
Right, yes. Right. Oh god, I can't fly. There we go.
I don't get it. Do you stand on there and jump?
Yeah.
Well, this is easy.
I can't get up there.
Oh my god.
You know what? Let's just skip.
Who won that? No one did.
No, because you didn't know what to do.
We'll fly. I'm gonna fly over here. It's easier. Dun 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 dun. Okay, to the Dizzy Dummies. Game mode.
Right. Which side are we supposed to start?
So, on your first run,
right, single player,
go to the route on the left. On your second run, go to the route on the right.
If there are two, there are more than two of you, it might be a bit tight. A knockout tournament may be a better option. Multiplayer instruction: one person in the machine at once. Race against each other. If you finish last, you lose.
Do you want to go on the second one and we go on the first? Well, I go on the second one and then you go on the first one. Or something.
Oh, this is going to be a bit hard because you can't get out now.
Oh, we didn't start the machine up. Why do you always have to cheat, Josh?
It's not cheating.
Sub machine. Remote places ladders back where you found them.
Oh god, I keep getting pushed up.
Oh my god, this is hard.
I'm out. Yay.
Jump in it. I'm out. Yes. Josh and Gallum are going for it, and they're going for it. Oh god, this is a hard one. Oh.
How the hell are you supposed to do this? Oh, I found that.
What? Oh.
God.
Oh. Damn. It's harder. This is very hard.
My god. It probably would help me if I didn't have lag.
Put your thing smaller.
I have.
Extremely small one.
That time I just didn't press my space bar.
Oh my god. Dude. No! Can I get up there anyway? Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Cheater.
I win.
Cheater.
No, I didn't. I didn't cheat. I win. Oh yeah. Who's the boss?
Not you, because you cheated.
Hey, you cheating as well.
Where's your evidence?
You just hit the block. No way. Now I have to push this back in. There we go. There's my evidence.
What evidence? I'm gone.
Yeah, but that was your course.
Where's he now? Oh yeah, it's what? The
Don't we go on this one again?
Which one? Nah, because there's only two of us.
I want to see what it was like.
To the wipeout zone.
I won then. That one.
No you didn't, you cheated.
No I didn't. You cheated did. As well, so you should have came same as me.
Yeah, it's a no one won. Like the last one.
Woo!
I think, yeah, there's a giant hole along the
what's that giant thing?
Right, take a boat. Same rules as the qualifier.
Okay. I'm gonna take two just in case.
Yeah, I'm gonna take two as well.
God. Oh, do we get up there, boy?
He's going first.
Never mind. Should I go first? Ah, that's you fun. Just pushed my bar. That's a good job. I took two.